fertility mantra. This mantra, if listened or chanted, is useful for men or women who want to start their own family. Vishnu Yonim Kalpayatu Tvashta Rupani Pimshatu Asinchatu Prajapati Dhata Garbham Dhatatu Te Garbham Dehi Sinivali Garbham Dehi Saraswati Garbham Te Ashvino Devava Dhattam Pushkaratrajam Hiranyayi Araniyam Nirmanthato Ashvina Tam Te Garbham Havamahe Dashame Masi Sutave. I'll recite it once again. Vishnuryonim Kalpayatu Tvashta Rupani Pimshatu Asinchatu Prajapatidhata Garbham Dadhatu Te Garbham Dehi Sinivali Garbham Dehi Saraswati Garbham Te Ashvino Devava Dhattam Pushkaratrajam Hiranyayi Araniyam Nirmantatho Ashvina Tam Te Garbham Havamahe Dashabhi Masi Sutave. Vishnur Yonim Kalpayatu Tvashta Rupani Pimshatu Asinchatu Prajapatirdhata Garbham Dadhatu Te Garbham Dehi Sinivali Garbham Dehi Saraswati Garbham Te Ashvinau Devava Dhattam Pushkaratraja Hiranyayi Araniyam Nirmanthato Ashvina Tam Te Garbham Havamahe Dashame Masi Sutave. May Vishnu construct the womb. May Tvashri fabricate the member. May Prajapati sprinkle the seed. May Dhatri cherish the embryo. Sustain the embryo, Sinivali. Sustain the embryo, Saraswati. May the divine Ashwins, garlanded with lotus, sustain the embryo. This is from Rig Veda. This mantra, if listened or chanted by men or women who want to start their family, who have fertility problems, definitely by the grace of the Supreme, their wish to have their own child will be fulfilled. Om Shri Matre Namaha, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.